Alright, hi guys, welcome back to the next Out of War video. We did some stuff last time. This time I'm probably just gonna do some of the trials. Just lock in, do those, and then fight this Valkyrie. I'll check in when I need to. See ya.
You meant the boy, of course.
That's pretty funny.
Draugr, to the left!
Yeah, so far so good with all this. Didn't need to go through. Can't believe I'm only a third of the way through. Thank you.
few extra to deal with back here.
Go!
Man, that took insanely long. That took 16 minutes, guys. Crazy. Let me at least get the loot from it.
Prepare yourself, boy.
Yes, sir. Father, I need you!
Fire from behind you!
Okay. Man, that went on forever. Pretty good though. Oh yeah, I always forget to claim the treasure.
I see the way up.
So what was I trying to for?
There goes my arm here.
Well, it wouldn't be a challenge without a little challenge, would it?
To increase the time.
Be ready, boy.
I am.
Impressive, brothers.
That was pretty good. Sith sword returns. Avoid taking damage.
Here they come.
I'm ready.
Alright, so kill 20 enemies without taking damage. Easy enough, right?
Oh,
kind of good. The play a little defensive there, but so far so good.
Another gate opened up.
All right, so that should have been the fourth one done. I guess we're on to the fifth, or vice versa, something like that.
If we could take this temperature and combine it with Helheim's, it'd probably be perfect.
And if the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon.
Huh?
If the Allfather had wings, he'd be a dragon. No, do I have to make a jump? There you go.
I don't usually get nervous when you climb. But don't slip.
I strongly concur.
Valkyrie.
A Valkyrie!
Careful, lads!
I don't have much rage. Thought I was gonna get more. Nah, that's what I go for.
Ready yourself.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh man, she does it twice? How would I know if she did it twice? Try to dodge that. I definitely should have just tried to run. I could definitely take her.
Ready yourself.
Why am I supposed to dodge them, right? Weird. Alright, we'll try it again.
Ready yourself.
Okay, bro.
Coming with you!
Christ today.
Freedom.
That's right, m'lady. You are free.
You have destroyed my physical form. I have nothing to give but my gratitude.
Good.
I guess that's all we need.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy.
Valhalla awaits. Farewell.
Gratitude does not pay for weapon upkeep, boy. But we gotta get that drip.
Looks like this was our last one.
Aye, lad. Onto the rope stole at Valkyr's then. If you remember, it's next to the two oarsmen statues on the path we took to Thamur's chisel.
This queen of yours, she is strong, yes? Stronger than these other Valkyries we have faced.
That's putting it mildly, brother.
Then we must prepare ourselves.
Ooh, God.
The voice is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, he'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back.
Yeah, I'm good on impossible.
Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
It is not the time for this.
Aw.
Might as well have to go back and beat three of them on impossible. Is that what it's saying? I have to beat three on impossible difficulty. I guess that's what it's saying. And if I beat three on impossible, then I can beat the final trial. Let me just go with four. I feel like three is a pretty good number. That looks good. I guess this is it. Still on there before the time ends.
It begins.
Here we go.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Cool.
Easy enough. Oh yeah, the treasure.
There's the way through.
No, so I need two more keys before I can do the final challenge. I guess I'll just do the first one. Okay, I think that was the third. I'll just work my way backwards.
No failure in training. We can surpass it with practice.
Sure.
What?
We could come back with better weapons and armor.
A fair point.
There was an ancient? Oh, that's so cheap. I can almost never can beat those guys without alright, we'll try it again. I should be fine. Hit me?
Think we can beat him? Or do we need better gear?
Nah, I just need better. That was an error on me. I think we got good gear.
Once more.
No. What?
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.
I know I can beat it. I'll try it again. Once more. Because if I can slow it down, then maybe, just maybe. Because if I can slow it down, maybe again. before he even shoots, I can get like enough damage off of that.
What?
He hit me?
Can we do this?
Yes.
One more time.
Okay, I'm ready. More dropping.
No way that counts.
What are we doing wrong?
I'm leaving myself wide open. That kind of damage.
We go again.
Sir.
What's
do this? With some better gear, huh?
Once more.
Let's do it.
I need to strategically stall here, just so I can get some of my abilities back. I got both of those, but maybe I need to stall because I'll have the wolf back soon. Okay, then I'll have. I'm just gonna start running. Okay, cool. Somehow that worked. I don't know how, but I eventually did it. So. Let's go. So that should be 2 of 3.
Atreus, to me!
I don't like really what happened. What even is that? Oh, that's the shop. That's back to. This is round 1. So we're done 2 of 3. How much time do I have left till the video ends? 5, 4 minutes. I'm probably gonna have to call it here, guys. In the next video, we'll do the final trial. Beat that. And then we'll probably also do, what was the other thing I was going to do, the Valkyrie. So we'll do both of those in the next video, and we'll see what else is in store for us. Alright, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.